Good evening, Berks County Quarantine Open Mic Group. Welcome to the Hornberger House Dining Room once again. And all of the Hornbergers today are wearing their patriotic wear today to honor Memorial Day that's coming up tomorrow.
Heroes.
Yep, we've got Captain America, of course. So all of our karaoke songs that you're going to be hearing tonight are in some way going to say America or be about our wonderful country here tonight, or honoring our servicemen and women who have served and who have fallen, as Memorial Day is made for. And I thought that I'd try out this new landscape view here, see if we like that a little bit better than the other portrait view. So here we go. No, there ain't nothing that I gotta prove. You think your words will make me black and blue, but I think I'm pretty with this old boots on. I think it's funny when I drink too much. Hey, you try and change me, you can go to hell. 'Cause I don't wanna be nobody else. I like the chip I got on my front teeth. And I got bad tattoos you won't believe. So, kick out the jams, kick up the soul. Pour a little glass of that rock and roll. Turn up the band, free out the hole. And I'm lose control tonight. What do you want from me? I'm not America's sweetheart. So beat the drum with me. I'm not America's sweetheart. The boys are saying I've got no soul, and I need another honey at the bar. I think it's funny when I break his heart. Now what kind of medicine is whiskey straight? I got a mouth that puts you in your place, and they said I'll never be the poster type. They don't make posters of my kind of life. So, kick out the jams, kick up the soul. Pour another glass of that rock and roll. Turn up the band, fire in the hole. Gonna lose control tonight. What do you want from me? I'm not America's sweetheart. So beat the drum with me. I'm not America's sweetheart. Well, they seem too loud for this town, so I lit that match and burned it down. What do you want from me? I'm not America's sweetheart, but you love me anyway. 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 Kick out the jams, kick up the soul. That rock and roll, turn up the band, fire in the hole. Holly, if you're ready, gonna lose control. Kick out the jams, kick out the soul. Pour another glass of that rock and roll. Turn up the band, fire in the hole. Gonna lose control tonight. What do you want from me? I'm not America's sweetheart. So beat the drum with me. I'm not America's sweetheart. Well, they say I'm too.
All right.
That's what we got for you, starting out here in the Hornberger House dining room. I'm Jessie. Behind me, there's Daddy-O. And you can probably see Mama Hornberger there at her computer, because we're in our landscape mode here. What you want to do next, Daddy-O? All right. Daddy-O's going to sing Neil Diamond's Coming to America after this YouTube ad. It's inevitable. We always get a bunch of those. All right. Here we are.
They're going to be coming to America.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that it has this really long intro. So just bear with us here, folks.
Here comes the honeypot to America.
You all know what it's like here in the Hornberger House. You never know what eccentricities are going
to
get.
They're coming to America. They're coming to America. Here they come. Honey? We've been traveling far without a home, but not without a star. Free, only want to be free. We huddle close and hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the planes, they're coming to America, never looking back again. They're coming to America. Home don't seem so far away. We're traveling light today in the eye of the storm. In the eye of the storm. Home to a new and a shiny place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's light burning warm. Freedom's light burning warm. Here it comes. Everywhere around the world, they're coming to America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they're coming to America. Got a dream to take them there, they're coming to America. Got a dream they've come to share. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. They're coming to America today. 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 Today, today, my country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, of thee I sing. Today, 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 today.
Today! 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 Alrighty, Daddy-O!
Alright!
Nice song choice!
Yeah, the Winnie the Pooh
song. Someone just sent me
Whoa, whoa.
YouTube is like freaking out right now. Sorry.
They were coming to America.
Okay.
Winnie the Pooh was coming to America.
Yeah. Apparently, yeah. Dad says Winnie the Pooh was coming to America. Alrighty, everybody. So this next song that I'm going to do is a Justin Moore song. It is called The Ones That Didn't Make It Back Home. It's a country song that I think is very appropriate for our theme tonight and for the holiday tomorrow. Just remember all those that died for our country, please, this whole weekend. Tour was up middle of June. She was planning a welcome home barbecue, green bean casserole, grandma's recipe. There was a knock at the door around 2 o'clock. Two uniforms and her heart stopped. Yellow ribbon round an oak tree, blowing in the breeze. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up the fear ones, the wish they were here ones, the not forgotten gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go and live it and go on missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back home. The whole town shut down, the whole town showed up, sang Amazing Grace, watched a slideshow of his 22 years. There were laughs and there were tears, and that preacher talked about sacrifice, and the traffic stopped for them Cadillac lights. Johnny sold beer half price that night, and everybody raised him high. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up the fear ones, the wish they were here ones, the not forgotten gone. They're in a better place up there, they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back home. Back to that front porch, back through that front door, to the life they were fighting for. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up the fear ones, the wish they were here ones, the not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and just go on missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back home. Oh, the ones that didn't make it back home. Yeah, to the ones that didn't make it back. I hope you enjoyed that one. I really like that. Again, that was Justin Moore, The Ones That Didn't Make It Back Home. I highly recommend going on YouTube and finding his music video to that song. It's very beautiful. It not only commemorates and honors all of those who are servicemen and women, but like in the military, but also those who are our first responders, policemen and firemen and others who help in our emergency situations. So, thank you.
America the Beautiful.
Daddy-O's gonna do America the Beautiful next. So,
right
here
there.
We go.
Right, not there. Up one from the other.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Everybody's gonna know this one. Spacious skies, or amber waves of grain, or purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful, for heroes prove in liberating strife, who more than self their country love and mercy more than life. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Patriot dreams that see beyond the years, thine alabaster cities gleam undimmed by human tears. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining
Daddy-o. There you go. We got our America the Beautiful in there for the holiday weekend here. Again, you're in the Hornberger House dining room, and I believe it is time for group song time. So Mama yeah. Hornberger and Daddy-o Hornberger can gather up here. Whoop, after this YouTube ad, we'll start. We're going to do God Bless the USA in the style of Lee Greenwood for you here. We really like this one a lot.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I've worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American. Won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee.
Texas, from the seeing and shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Wow, very nice, yeah. Hornberger House. Woo! Yes, that's a beautiful song, and yep, as he says so. Appropriate for the holiday coming up tomorrow, and all of us remembering those who died for our freedom. I know in the Hornberger House, I just want to give a shout out to my Uncle Billy. He has passed away and was buried at the Fort Indian Town Gap military cemetery.
Rest in peace.
Yes, he's Daddy-O's oldest brother, my Uncle Billy, William Hornberger. So just want to thank him for his service in the Marine Corps as we remember him and all the others who have fought for our country and who have passed on from this world. All right. So
I'll show you a picture of him.
Oh, yes. That's there my Uncle Billy right there.
There he is.
So actually, yeah, I wanted to ask Daddy-O since we have about 7 minutes or so. I think that his last song is a great ending to our time here at the Hornberger House this evening. It's called An American Trilogy by Elvis Presley. I think it's a perfect one for us to end on for tonight. So thanks for listening. Thank you to Berks County Quarantine's open mic, and you are with the Hornburgers in the Hornberger House doing our karaoke thing.
I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times, they are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away. Dixieland. I wish I was in Dixie, away, away. In Dixieland I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixie. Dixieland, that's where I was born. Early, Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Everyone do this. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Truth is marching on. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy's bound to die. But all my trials, Lord, will soon be over.
Some of those pipes
little
going
Abe
on.
Lincoln in there.
All right. Well, we hope that you enjoyed hanging out with us here during Berks County Quarantine Open Mic in the Hornberger House Dining Room. I'm Jessie. Daddy O Hornberger's behind me there. And Mama Hornberger over here. And, of course, we got our puppies around here somewhere, Nala and Tink. Thank you again for listening.
Bye-bye.
Please stay tuned to listen to all the other wonderful artists that share their gifts here on Berks County Quarantine Open Mic. And we'll see you again soon.
Thank you all.
Bye-bye. Bye. And have a very commemorative Memorial Day.